IMPD says a student was in custody after finding a gun at a high school today. It happened at Herron-Riverside High School this afternoon. No one was hurt, but parents were given the option to pick up their child or let them stay on campus through the afternoon.